as the National Commission of Women has taken cognizance of the Bully Bai app case where Muslim women's photographs were misused. And it has now urged the Delhi police to expedite the process of justice. Now, this has come after both Delhi and Mumbai police have filed cases on this matter. The Delhi case was filed basis a complaint by a journalist who alleged that her doctored photographs were used on the app. Mumbai cops have also registered an FIR against the Twitter handle and the app developer. My colleague Bhavtosh now joins me live on the broadcast. Bhavtosh, cases registered both in Delhi and Mumbai. What really happens next?
Well, the police, the entire probe as far as this case is concerned has hit a roadblock last year itself when Delhi police wrote a letter to GitHub asking them to share the information about the suspects in this case who had uploaded this app and then later deleted. The police claimed that GitHub had initially told them that they will be sharing the information, but later did not share any information with them. In absence of any credible leads, police have said that they cannot unmask the identity of the suspects who carried out this perverted act. Now, emboldened by the fact that their identity has not been unmasked so far, they again uploaded this app using a different profile and using a different email ID. But there are certain different leads that police is working on. One of them is the fact that different email IDs have been used this time around. Different Twitter handles have been used by the suspects in this case. Also, importantly, the government is now very serious in this case. Twice in less than 24 hours, the minister in the, has tweeted and has assured everyone that different police agencies are seriously pursuing this case. As far as this case in Delhi is concerned, the case was filed by a local police, by a district police. But looking into the gravity of the case, the Special Cell Cyber Division will now actively pursue this case. The Commissioner of the Delhi Police has also asked for a report within a fortnight's time. And the NCW will also be given a report in next 5 days.
Right, Bhavtosh, thank you so much for all those details.